now fifth of our 10 contestants who will show us their talent. And moving on is Miss Connecticut.
Irish dancing to me is an ability to show my sassy side and be really fun. So chin up, boobs up, and rock it.
Performing an Irish step dance to Riverdance's Reel Around the Sun, here is Caitlin Tarpey, Miss Connecticut.
Someone who doesn't love you back. So I think of every guy that has ever broken up with me when I sing my song, and it gives me the passion to perform it.
Singing on my own from Les Miserables, here is Carly Mathis, Miss Georgia.
Her tender peace beside me. I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has left me. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And
next finalist to take the stage is Miss Texas.
Jazz is very strong in my family. I got a band to do a customized track for me. So it's more big band, very brassy, lots of trumpets. Hopefully it'll wake up the audience.
Singing the jazz standard Fever, here is Ivana Hall, Miss Texas.
Never know how much I love you. You never know.
to talk to one of the judges. Mario, come on over here. Want to talk to one of the judges?
Hi,
Mario.
I'm overwhelmed.
It's pretty overwhelming.
It's very powerful. They're all beautiful, and it's very difficult, and they keep coming at you. I feel like I'm in some gay to straight conversion therapy right now. These are gorgeous, beautiful women.
All right. Well,
so I have
to come. No comedy yet, but alas, five young ladies waiting anxiously to hear their name. Three will perform. The other two will be eliminated. We'll find out who when we come back.
I can't wait. When we come back, I'll be straight.
You are crazy.